watched YouTube videos before, and tonight I have a special gaming channel called Gaming Channel, and we're gonna play Mario Odyssey, and we're gonna just resume it, and it says collect more power moons, which I'm gonna show you actually how to defeat bosses. So I'm just gonna, if you went inside your ship before, and if you got any clothes, you can change in your closet, which is right here, and I'm just gonna change into Mario's tuxedo, and then we're gonna defeat the boss. If you defeat him before, I'm gonna show you a little shortcut, and that is by using the flags. Flags you can warp to if you didn't know that. I didn't know when I first played the game, but I know now. So if you go here, there should be, you should go upstairs, and then this is where you defeat Bowser. And if you defeat him before, there should be coins on a table, which is right here. And usually when you defeat him, you have to open these doors right here. And if you hold ZL while pressing Y, it can make you roll, and if you press it over and over, it makes you do like this jumping roll thingy. So if we just go downstairs right here, and then, so if you beat Bowser before, if you don't know how to beat him again, there's this painting right here. And you jump in at like the old style games, and it goes bop, bop, ba-dop, like it's supposed to do, and it should in the, and Mario 64 in Cat and Princess Peach's Kingdom. And you just have to throw your head at this door right here, and then Mario looks like all famous and stuff, and then Bowser looks like he's all rich. So let's read what they say. I was dragged away from my cookie for this. Awful, awful, awful. Just in time, so let's see what else. What is going on in this place? And let's see. I was forced at this ceremony, so it looks like they were all forced by Bowser. I wish I could go home now. Okay, thank you guys. We had to come back and make another video, so I just read all their guys's. And now Bowser looks all like he's gonna beat Mario up and kill him. And Princess Peach is like, she's like the best princess in the world. And so then it looks like they're about to have a little fight. And then Bowser steps on the ground, which is like Mario slamming down it, and it might be secret. He might have felt rumbling or something, and then Mario falls down there. Or something like that, like Mario usually feels. And so when he kicks us down here, I have no idea, but Mario's like a superstar falling down. I have to read. Well, it looks like he made the key smart. I'm gonna read this to you. Gwa-ha-ha-ha. Crashing the wedding, Mario. That's tacky even for you. Also, your outfit isn't halfway fancy enough, or the whatever it says. Not that it matters, since you weren't invited. So now it's time for you to make like a whatever it says and get thrown out. Get ready, Mario. Here's your happily ever after. Oh, that's violent. So I'm just gonna throw my hat and become his hat. And I look like I'm a boxer and he's going down. Oh, jeez. If you shake the controllers, it makes you go super fast, which that's how you hit Bowser. And when you hit him too many times, he does that. And you try to knock him out the ring like you're a real boxer. And there he is. And if you try to throw your hat at him, he just says, "What?" Your Cappy just says, "Why isn't it working?" And this is also bosses no damage, so I hope you like it. Unless I lose any damage, it's not going to be anymore. And I lost damage, so it's bosses with damage. Okay. And here goes this hat thing again. You're going down. I love how his hat just tries to punch me so I can get knocked out or something. Like he's going to knock Mario out like he said. Hold on, I need to pause. Here we are in Mario Odyssey again, which we stopped the video so we can just do this. And a Princess Peach Amiibo, very special, that looks like this, makes you have 6 hearts. And it looks like this, but it's dark in my house so we can't actually see it. It's the Princess Peach Winnie Amiibo, just for example. There's pretty much nothing I can do. I feel rumbling when he like does that. And then I feel like I'm just worst at this game. I never did this worst before. Sorry, I misspoke. I never did this bad before. And his hat's down and now. I love how I just roars like, "Come on and get a piece of me." So you don't want to hit these because it will explode if you hit them, only for the rock ones. And there we go, and jump, jump. Punch him out of the ring and he's knocked out. And it looks like the last punch I hit right is nuts. That's what it looks like. And just try to avoid his fire if you can. Whoa! I feel like a superstar. Okay, so Mario's trying to avoid Bowser because he is the worst enemy of all. And he lost in a ring match with Bowser and in Cloud Kingdom, which is the hardest. Not the hardest, but pretty hard. Not that hard, though. So I'm only at 3 hearts, and hopefully we can make it bosses no damage right now. And it's actually bosses damage, so we're just going to do that. Why isn't it working? Okay, I guess I don't want to do that. Woo! I feel like a superstar. I need punches. Oh, Princess Peach. Hurry, hurry, give me a heart. And she gave me a heart. So this looks like it's going to be a hard match with Bowser. Wow! Like a dab dab. I said dab just for example, so I wasn't saying my song like it too, but I was racing dad. So just dodge these square things. And don't get hit by that last one. And he's laughing like, "Wahaha, I wanna kill Mario." So dodge that, dodge that. Dodge the third one. Try to knock him out. Dodge the fourth one. Black eye, and he's knocked out the ring. But that was it done. There's some more to go left. And the more to go left, is it very fun? It's pretty hard, for example. But if I lose, I'm going to have to start all over. So I hope I make this a great video. But it's not over yet. So we're still playing right now on Mario Odyssey. And we're just going to find Princess Peach. And now a moon rock fell. So we know that's part of the moon that all the parts of the moon, so when you beat Bowser, that's how it opens up. That's how you know. And now it's like it looks like the moon's cracking, and then they just fall down with a bunch of moon rocks. So I guess this is not gonna be very fun. Ow, are those two all right? Of course they are. They're seriously laying on the ground, except for Bowser, because I knocked him out. What are we going to do? Of course I have something to do. And thank you. He just gave me his powers. And it looks like, oh, I love all the old video games. Yeah. So I have all all these. I downloaded all of them. And I have some of them for my DS. And here goes the best part of it. Mario becoming Bowser! How's that look? Strong Mario? So if you shake your controller, it makes him blow a fighter. And when you press Y, it makes him attack. If you press B, like always, it would make him jump. Breakthrough, breakthrough, I don't wanna die. Let's see what's going on back here. Okay. I guess the moon is all far apart. Oh my gosh, we're going on moon rocks now, so I guess Bowser opens it up. And that was humongous. I don't know how big. So if you jump on these or go further at them or hit them with your claws, it will just kill them. So I just want to break through here and not get on you if you jump too, I guess. Well, not on that big one. Hey, just try to avoid these ones though. And that happens, and now we're at some. Oh my gosh, are we gonna go old fashioned? We are. The best part, and if you press Y no matter what, it just makes you go fire. And if you press B, it still makes you jump. And if you shake the controller, it doesn't do anything in old style. So I'm just gonna blow this one up. Blow that up. Oh, I almost just landed and killed my guy and made it look like a horrible video. So I'm just gonna try to avoid everything and try not to get killed because all the moon's falling apart. And there goes that. And first time I beat Bowser, I fell on that because I thought that was what I had to do. Oof. Break all the sticks, nothing that gave me. So don't do that, for example. Oh my gosh. Are we just gonna watch everything? So I guess that was everything that was going on. And so I'm just gonna jump up here and break everything. So no moon rocks fall me or anything, which one just did. Because I guess I broke one. And I hope this is the end, which it doesn't look like yet. And now it is. Oh, come on. It won't let me use it. So this is gonna be hard. And I'm at 2 hearts because I'm wasting my time. Don't get killed, Bowser. I promise you I won't give up. I won't give up on you. And I just did.